I'm a student, currently a senior, studying video production in Maine, and I'm about to graduate, which is really exciting because I'll be moving down to Arkansas. I've been in a long-distance relationship for 3 years now. My girlfriend Haley, she lives in Bentonville, Arkansas. So there's been a lot of flying in this long-distance relationship. That's sort of how it is a lot of the time. So planes have brought us together.